and welcome to the session. I am Shashi and I am going to help you to solve the following question. Question is, prove that root 5 is irrational. Let us now start with the solution. Let us assume root 5 is rational. Now put root 5 equal to a upon b, where a and b are coprime such that b is not equal to 0. Let us recall that two numbers are coprime if they have no common factor other than 1. Now, root 5 is equal to a upon b implies b root 5 is equal to a. Now, squaring both sides we get b square is equal to a square. Clearly, we can see 5 and b square both are factors of a square. So, we can write a square is divisible by 5. This further implies a is divisible by 5. This is because if prime number p divides a square, then p divides a, where a is any positive integer. So, we can write a is equal to 5c, where c is any integer. Now, let us name the equation obtained above as 1, that is 5b square is equal to a square. We name this equation as 1. Now, substituting the value of a in equation 1, we get is equal to 5c whole square. This implies 5b square is equal to 25c square. This further implies b square is equal to 5c square. Now, clearly we can see 5 and c square both are factors of b square. So, we can write b square is divisible by 5. This implies b is divisible by 5. This is because if prime number p divides a square, then p divides a, where a is any positive integer. Since a is divisible by 5 and b is also divisible by 5, so therefore a and b have at least 5 as common factor. But this contradicts the fact that a and b are coprime. So, our assumption that root 5 is rational is incorrect. So therefore we conclude root 5 is irrational. This is our required answer. This completes the session. Hope you understood the session. Take care and goodbye.